Well, in terms of HR, it's certainly making HR's lives harder.
Cindy Doty is an HR consultant for Passion HR Consulting. She anticipates this new mandate might create some tension in the workplace, but she says the goal of this mandate is for the greater good.
If we're not empathetic toward each other and caring toward each other, even when we have different opinions, we don't have a sustainable workforce.
I spoke with Mike Dempsey, a current tour guide, and while this mandate will not affect him, he believes, like Governor Kay Ivey, the choice should be up to the individual.
I think it gives the person far more responsibility than the government saying, this is what you're going to do.
However, Dempsey, like many other Americans, just want everything to be the way it used to be.
If everybody getting the vaccine would bring us back to like we were 5 years ago, then I say get it.
Doty understands that the key to a positive work environment is sometimes agreeing to disagree.
It's just so, so important to understand that not everybody agrees, but we live and we work together, and we need to just respect that people have different opinions.
Yeah, now for those who want to bypass the shot, they can definitely do that. However, they have to get tested every 7 days, and those tests do have to be supervised. Reporting live in Huntsville, Xavier Wary, Way 31 News.